Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu blamed Ukraine on Wednesday for the downing of a Malaysian airliner in eastern Ukraine in July. He was speaking at a meeting with his Malaysian counterpart.
I am convinced that if Ukraine had decided to deal with this internal issue without use of armed force, without the bloodshed that has been seen in recent months, without use of heavy artillery and rockets, without use of military planes and helicopters, I am convinced this tragedy would not have taken place.